Anthony and Gavin have now gone straight. But what stopped them thieving? Well, for Anthony, it was the love of a good woman called Kate.
We've been together now for three or four months. I met her on the day that I got out of jail. And I've never looked back since, and I've never been in bother since either.
Never.
We'll be able to keep you in control.
I'm the right one for him, what?
That's what they used to say. They used to turn around and say, you know what it is, you found a lass there who will be able to keep you, him under control and keep him out of prison, because I was in jail just constant.
Obviously, when you're young and you were all the crowd you're knocking about with, they tack drugs, didn't they? And when you tack drugs, that makes you flip out, you know what I mean? Because which of the day, like, it was easy led, like I was when I was younger. He was getting tasered all the time. Helicopters was out for him.
At one point, they even kidnapped me on ma.
Got 5 years for that. Just doing silly
things. That's what I got my last sentence for. Held me up, my mum hostage.
Pinched the books.